As the apple was placed in front of Aphrodite's statue, for a moment, Fenyx